Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Photoshop tutorials how to use spot healing brush. I will open this example image, and then if you want to use spot healing brush, you can click at this icon, hold, and then choose spot healing brush tools. Now you can set for the size in it. I will size into 35 as example, and mode we use refresh. And for type, we use content aware. Now you can click at this point to be automatically erase the selected like this. Or you can change again in here into 63, and I will click at this area. Okay, it will be automatically erase the selected area. I will click again at this point and in another like this. Okay, that's it for basic Photoshop tutorials how to use spot healing brush. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.